things. Maddox is gonna have plenty of cover and plenty of sight lines. Watch yourself. Okay, let's move out. We're on a ticking clock here, literally. I'll go first.
Still can't believe
no
Maddox is alive.
Of untraceable $100
bills fucking
Sarajevo
all over again. In it for the money. Once I put a bullet in him, at least, he wants to even the score.
This is a hockey fight I aim to win. A lot of activity at that bridge. Well, we need to cross, so I'm ready to engage on your go. Nice shot. Area clear. Go, go, go!
You fit my crosshairs perfectly.
Stay low and follow me.
Brought you back from the dead.
Fuck you and your big guy bullshit. In this world, you look out for number one or you're dead.
How is he patching into our feed?
That's your new spotter, Cole? You look like a pencil pusher. So suck in that gut nice and tight. I wouldn't want to blow a hole in you just yet.
Wouldn't or couldn't? Doesn't look like your aim improved. Try holding your rifle and not your dick.
Oh, big words for a five-year-old. You're still just an attack dog on Uncle Sam's leash, but your bark's bigger than your bite. Remember your commando team in the Philippines? Keller and Gomez, was it? Yeah, that's it. Heard him through the radio feed, screaming for help when I wounded each and every one.
Motherfucker. I'll finish the job this time.
I don't think you'll live to get a chance.
Fuck. Got to open space ahead. He'll nab us for sure.
I'm throwing smoke. Be ready to move fast. Okay, move.
You're just making it easy for me to track you.
I get that you want to settle the score, but a bioweapon? Think how many will die. You can't be that damn greedy.
You don't get it one fucking bit! Once you're lying here in this godforsaken dump with a bullet in the gut, realizing how expendable you really are, yeah, then you'll get it. What do you call assassins who accuse assassins?
We've got multiples around that strip of land. Probably snipers in the huts, 12 o'clock.
There's too many to take them head on. We need a diversion.
Blowing that jerry can should get a fire going pretty quick. It'll give us away, but at least Maddox will be blind.
That's the wily son of a bitch I used to know.
Quiet.
place is deserted. I don't like it.
I hear you.
Look out! More snipers on those towers! Okay, move! Over here, come on! Let's split up. Give Maddox more than one thing to worry about. I'll take left, you take right.
So fast, Camel Crunch. It's mine. You okay there, partner? Wouldn't want anything to happen to you.
Go on, motherfucker. Let's see if you really got the balls to pull that trigger.
As you wish. I'll see you on the other side, Cole Anderson.
Not if I see you first.
Nice shot, Flatfoot. Only a mile off.
Fuck me. Thanks.
Well, you can repay the favor right away. They saw me. I'm pinned down.
On my way.
Could use your help, Anderson. I'm a sick duck here.
Over here, come on. We need to circle around. Come on. He's in that tower. I see a few barrels up there. It's time for payback, Cole.
There you are.
Shoot the barrels. He's too dug in.
Sons of bitches!
Maddox, stop firing. He's gotta be on the move.
Now's our chance.
We're going up. Let's move. Heads up, sniper tower, 11 o'clock. Second Tango, 10 o'clock. One o'clock, he's next. Two men left, try to bring them both down.
No visual on Maddox. We got mortar teams deployed in the courtyard.
We need to get those mortars shut down before anything else.
First mortar team, distance 550 meters.
Check.
Second FHT to the right of the statue.
Is down. For good. We're headed for the baggage.
Razor 3-2, confirm your status.
Status? FUBAR.
Copy that. You did a good job, Captain, but you're still an asshole.
Likewise.
What's that?
Bad choice of company.
You got anybody waiting for you back home?
My friend is my best friend.